Happy New Year, everybody. Well, not exactly. It's still December 31st, but I'm back to you with a hair update. You can see that I've taken my braids out yet again. I didn't do as long a stretch as I usually do. I put them in September, and I took them out. Well, I finally finished them yesterday, finished taking them out. So I didn't do as long a stretch this time. They're really getting to be on my nerves. I'm not doing as well taking care of them as I used to, so I had to go ahead and take them out before they started twisting and knotting up. So I did that, and what I did was, after I took them out, I used, this is an old school, most of you may recognize this, is La Caire's cholesterol conditioner treatment. So I put this in and left it in overnight, and then today, earlier today, what I did was I tried the Soft and Beautiful Botanicals 3-in-1 Botanical Oil, and I sprayed that on the roots to kind of soften the hair, and I let it sit for maybe about an hour or two. I kind of like this product. This is new for me. I've never tried it, but I use the Soft and Beautiful Botanicals Relaxer. So the main oils in this are safflower, sunflower, and soybean oil, and those are supposed to be good for helping to repair the hair, for breakage, for conditioning and shine. So I like it, and it says you can use it on your body too, but I haven't tried it for that. So after letting that set for a couple of hours, I used Soft and Beautiful Botanicals, like I said. I used the regular strength formula, and it's no lie. So I used that, and when I was done, I went ahead and colored my hair because I just wanted to get it over with. I probably should not have done that right after relaxing my hair, but the product that I use does not have any ammonia or any chemicals in it. So I use Vagine, or Vegan, however you want to say it. It's number 59, Oriental Black. I use that, and it comes, it's powder, actually. It comes in this little bottle here, and you just mix it with water. It used to come with a little cup, but now what they're doing is you just measure it by this little plastic container, depending on how much you use. I use the whole bottle for my hair, so I just fill it all the way up, and you mix it with water, and then you apply it. And so I left it on for maybe about 15, 20 minutes, maybe 25 minutes. Rinsed that out, and I used the neutralizing shampoo that came with the relaxer, and then I followed up with my Pantene Pro-V Relaxed and Natural. This is for relaxed hair. Excuse the soap scum. It stays in my shower. So I followed up with that, and then I followed up with VO5's Extra Body Volumizing Conditioner, and I let that on for about maybe a couple of hours with a plastic bag and rinsed that out, and I blow dried it using my Qi Silk Infusion, which I love. So that's it. It's not wrapped. It's freshly flat ironed, so it's not wrapped yet. So I just got done with it not too long ago. So you can tell. And the hair loss that I had in here, I've gotten some of that back. Let's see if I can turn around for you. I can't tell whether or not it's grown any. It's probably haven't grown that much since I didn't leave my braids in as long this time. I'm not really concerned about that. I'm just more concerned about the length of my hair and keeping it, from falling out. So I'm very, very pleased with it. But the braids are just getting to be too much. It's taken me much longer to do them because my hair has grown so long. And I'm kind of restless with wanting a new style and wanting to do something different, but I'm afraid to let anybody touch my hair or do anything with it because I am pleased with, you know, the condition of it, the length and everything else, but I'm kind of tired of wearing the same styles. I just do this and then I go back to the braids, you know, and it's just back and forth. So maybe you guys can send me some ideas on some styles, but I am overall, I'm pleased with it. So yeah, I like it. I like it. It turned out very, very well. So I don't know what I'm going to do next. I really, really don't, because I don't really like to put a whole lot of heat on it, and I don't want to damage it or make it start falling out again. So I have no idea. You guys send me some ideas and let me know. But that's it. That's my hair update. The next time I see you guys, it will be 2011. Can you believe it? Oh my gosh. So I want you guys to be safe. Be careful. Don't drink and drive. Me, I'm probably going to just stay home, watch a few movies. I'm watching The Taking of Pelham 123. It's pretty good with Denzel and John Travolta. I like the original better, but it's pretty good. So I'm going to go ahead and log off. I'm going to give you guys a toast. This is my red wine, Merlot. I love it. So I'll see you guys very, very soon. Happy New Year.
Let's fly like a crow with this. Or do you wanna be my raven?